most economical rock climbs you can get.
You just got to get yourself to Waikaremoana to start.
Yeah, well, yeah, that drops the efficiency down a bit.
I like the fact that it's out of the way, though, I guess it stops it from being like a real...
Yeah, true. Yeah. I mean, even though we keep running into those guys from time to time, it's so much quieter than the Abel Tasman one.